港人自由，
我为港人自由。
谴责中共禁锢，
我为港人自由。
谴责中共禁锢，
谴责中共禁锢。
我为港人自由，
我为港人自由。
我为港人自由，
我为港人自由。
Lam is a hero, but more I think Lam is the role model for Hong Kong people.Even facing the suppression from the communist regime, still uphold freedom and democracy to voice out the truth to the world, to let people know that Hong Kong people still ensure and uphold justice.
The base of the one country, two system is massively being damaged by incidents like this. So we urge the Hong Kong government to protect the personal safety and the freedom of Hong Kong people, and urge that to the central government to put their dirty hand away from Hong Kong people.